Last week's upsets in the district tournament at Lima Senior left Dave Klayman quoting Aretha Franklin as the Ottoville Lady Big Green earned plenty of R-E-S-P-E-C-T with wins over Crestview and Kaleida. How much do we owe the Queen of Soul for that, I wonder? Well, you don't have to be part of a chain of fools to think Ottoville doesn't have a little momentum going into the regional tourney at Elida. Lady Green all pumped up for this one, and they got off to a great start. Brooke Mangus drives to the basket and lays it in for two. And Annie Lindemann, huge game in the district final and picking up right where she left off, knocks down the three. But Alicia Honigford driving to the hoop and she lays it in for the easy two. And back to Lindemann for some outside shooting, this time trying the other corner, knocks down the triple. Lindemann doing it from all over the floor. This time the mid-range jumper falls. Alexis Thorbarn getting by her defender down low. She scores, everything going right for Ottoville. They win this one big, 52-34. A great season continues. The student section loves it. Let's take a look at the bracket for Ottoville. They will face the winner of St. Wendelin and Pettisville as they advance to the regional finals Saturday night at Elida.